My name is Yakai Nabenyo, and today I'm going to address the issue of teenage pregnancies in Turkana County, which is a matter that is both pernicious and very dangerous for the future of this great county. Ever since the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic in Turkana County, the healthcare authorities have recorded very alarming rates of teenage pregnancies. In fact, official statistics at the Turkana County government indicate that at least 4,336 young children got pregnant between the month of January and June in the year of 2020. As a result of these alarming rates, there is a need, a very urgent need, for us to create awareness about this, a pandemic within a pandemic, and to try to pinpoint and challenge the parents of these school-going kids in Turkana County to rise up to the challenge and to take care of their kids and to make sure they do not fall to the trap that has trapped all the other 4,336 kids. In fact, I dare say the number may actually be very high and higher than 4,336 because of the nature of Turkana County. It may be that close to double that figure is actually not reported because of accessibility issues and the stigma associated with the teenage pregnancy and related things. So we are creating awareness as youth leaders, and particularly our message goes to the parents of the children in Turkana County. The parents have wasted the kids and they have stopped disciplining kids, and that is why a 10-year-old girl leaves Florida Town in the morning, boards a motorbike, goes to Elias Springs, spends 7 days in Elias Springs, comes back after 1 week and goes home and nothing happens and life continues. And interestingly, as if they were expecting an iPhone 7, when these children get pregnant, the same parents who left these kids to trot and move around and do all the bad things get surprised, as if engaging in sexual intercourse as a teen results in you getting an iPhone 7. This nonsense must stop, and parents must rise to their responsibility. They must understand that under the Children's Act of 2001, which is the principal legislation that governs the issue of children in Kenya, parents have a duty to provide for, number one, and number two, to counsel and to mentor their kids to be proper citizens of this country and to become proper adults in the future. Turkana County in the next 10 years will have no kids who will take the place of the old banana when the old banana dies. There will be no future women in Turkana County because those who are supposed to be women of the future are currently being destroyed. So we are calling on all parents to wake up and to take care of their kids. And by the way, as Mother Teresa said, if everybody was to sweep their doorstep, the whole world would be clean. And borrowing from that, if everyone in Turkana County as a parent was to take care of their school-going kids and to take care of them and to make sure they don't engage in illicit sexual affairs which result in unwanted teen pregnancies, we are going to save the future of Turkana County. As it stands, we are doomed and the future is very dark.